Dundee beat Cowdenbeath 1-0 at Central Park in their second pre-season friendly. Matty Henvies scored the only goal after 72 minutes. The Dark Blues used 22 players tonight, with Jack Hamilton and Elliot Parrish playing one half each in goal. All 10 outfield players were replaced around the hour mark. Full report, click here.